This rain over the past 2 weeks has increased the water cycle percentage by 10%. We are currently at 77% snowpack for the water year, which runs October 1st through September 30th. I got in touch with the Weber Basin Conservancy District, where Scott Paxman tells me that the winter storms that patterned north to south are a bigger impact for the valleys than the mountains.